When you talk about fashion and style on TikTok, only one person comes to your mind: Wisdom K. K is one great guy who is so much in love with modeling, fashion, and styles. He is considered the best dressed guy on TikTok by Vogue because of his fashion sense, diversity, and creativity. He's recognized by so many big creative companies because his styling sense is just premium. This is him at one of the biggest fashion shows in America, doing what he knows how to do best. He has created or represented so many different styles of so many different things that you can or cannot imagine, from fonts to characters to time to countries. You just name it. And I'm very sure that there is no way you won't have come across any of his videos on your TikTok For You page. He posted his first viral video in 2020. Since then, he has already amassed more than 11 million followers on TikTok, 5 million followers on Instagram, and over 600,000 followers on Twitter, known as X. K has worked with so many great fashion companies, the likes of Christian Dior, Fendi, Ralph Lauren, Coach New York, Revlon, and so on. But he didn't just get there in one night. There are a series of questions some of his fans have been asking, which are: where is he really from? What does he do? What inspires his creativity? How does he afford so many designers? And how much does he get paid by brands? Wisdom K. Odobo was born on the 4th of April 2001 in Nigeria to Nigerian parents who moved to Dallas when he was 4 years old. He was studying electrical engineering at the time, which he confirmed that it was not his intention to study engineering, but his parents forced him to do so. And you know Nigerian parents, they always want the best for you. But some of them just think being a lawyer, a doctor, or an engineer is the best thing you can do to make them proud.
Okay, so right now I'm studying electrical engineering. I hate it. I don't like it. I don't want to be here. This is not my thing. Get me out of it. I personally do not want to be studying this. It's more of a thing that my parents are making me do. I have no real interest in this. Not only that, I'm not playing to my strengths. Engineering is a lot of math, and math is one of my weakest skills just overall.
Correction, the weakest.
But thank God K found his passion and started modeling. He started creating different videos and styling different clothes and posting them on TikTok. According to him, when he first started, he wasn't able to afford a tripod stand, so he had to put his phone at the back of an old car to record himself. In 2020, one of his followers asked him, "Ninja boy, what's the last name looking like?" And his response was, "Yes, sir, I got it changed last year to K, which comes from one of my 600 names, because folks used to have an aneurysm trying to pronounce Udubo." The name Udubo is an African Edo-Nigerian origin. It's a unisex name, though more commonly used for males. The name means the one who washes his hand clean before entering a place. The name Udubo is often used as a middle name, and it is mostly used as a last name.
Where do I get my inspiration? Okay, so I like to draw inspiration from a wide variety of sources because I think versatility is very important. And also, me naturally, I just can't stick to one thing. I just have so many interests in terms of like style, and there's so many things that look appealing to me and things that I want to try. So I have a wide variety of sources. One of my biggest inspirations is a guy by the name of Felipe. His Instagram is Soy Raka. He's been inspiring me for years. I think since sophomore year of high school, when I started getting into fashion and I was doing more of like streetwear and you know, little skinny jeans, sneaker, bomber jacket. Like, that was me freshman year. My style has definitely changed and developed since then. And I still draw inspiration from him till this day. He's been a big part of that. Another big point of inspiration for me is Hedi Slimane. He is the creative director of Celine. I am a big, big Celine fan. I love Celine. I'm a big Hedi Slimane fan too. And it's kind of weird because if you've ever seen a Celine runway show, every model looks like they could be like one of those TikTok boys that make POVs. Like, they're all literally skinny, white, pasty with long hair. Like, I probably would never model for Celine, but I love Celine. I love the look. I love the whole rock star thing that Hedi Slimane does. And I take a lot of inspiration from him and some of the things that I wear. He's definitely one of my favorite designers and one of my biggest inspirations.
Imagine getting paid by one of the largest companies in the world, Apple, to run a sponsored ad.
I need someone to help me understand this. Literally anyone. If you can help me understand this, I will literally give you whatever you want. But why is it so difficult to tell what I do for a living? I keep getting asked this question, and people keep asking me what I do for work, what I do for a job, what I do for a living, how I make so much money. What is it that makes it so difficult to tell? I need an answer. If you go to any of my videos, viral or whatever, you'll see people asking me like what my job is. I have literally gotten things from like, he is the son of an African king, to he's a Nepo baby. Me, a Nepo baby. We got Wisdom K is a Nepo baby before GTA 6. Really deep dive. And if you've been following me for a bit, you know that I used to set up my phone on the bumper of my 2005 Toyota Corolla and record behind an LA Fitness parking lot because I couldn't even afford a tripod. And now motherfuckers are calling me a goddamn Nepo baby. Maybe it's because I'm not super personal online. Like, I make my videos and that's all you pretty much see. Like, I don't really, you know, say too much about what I'm doing in my personal life. I mean, I was raised to be very not personal on the internet. It's like, I'm a content creator and I feel like other content creators maybe don't get asked this that much. And so that's why I'm so confused as to why it's so confusing for y'all. Now, if you watch the video this is in reply to, it gave me a thought. Maybe it is because when I first started doing these videos, the numbers were relatively smaller than this. Because I think some people are watching it like, wait a minute, I've been following this guy, yet somehow the numbers keep getting bigger. Maybe he's doing something else now. Maybe he's making money some other way. And for context, look, I made my first mil at 19, literally using this phone in the corner of my room. I have done the same thing since then. But what happens is, as one would hope, as you develop and you get better at whatever it is you do, you hope that you would get reciprocated with a pay that is going along with your development. And such has been the case with me. But maybe because, again, I'm not super personal online, I don't talk about that stuff, maybe that's why people are confused as to how I can afford that kind of outfit and, you know, stuff like that. But in short, that's it. I'm just a content creator. I've worked with brands from Gucci to Google to Popeyes to Gatorade to Mercedes-Benz. Like, I've worked with so many different brands, and I mean, that's literally the answer. And it's like, it's all on my social, like, I don't hide it anywhere. That's why I'm like, why is this so confusing? If I was wrong, let me know. I need to understand why it's so unclear what I do, because I just make content like so many other people on this app. Yet I feel like no one else gets asked this. Or if you do get asked this, let me know. I'm just so confused.
Kay is just a regular guy who grew up from bottom to top, from being very hardworking, consistent, and believing so much in what he does that even his parents cannot change what he wants. Thank you so much for watching this video. I post videos about Nigerians in diaspora to promote the culture and to share positive energy. If you like this video, kindly give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.